Going to learn that how to purge the EBS 250. First of all, I want to tell you that why we purge in that printer. Actually, what happened when we do printing and for a long time we print something, and after that what happened, the ink which is in liquid form that become dry. So what happened due to that dryness, our printer does not work properly. Improper printing is the problem. So what to remove this problem we do purge that for the proper printing. So let me tell you that how to purge. First of all, make sure your printer is in printing condition. It will vibrate, and now I will tell you that how to purge. First of all, when you will start purge, so click your trigger for 3 times, and the third time when you will click, so hold it for a long time. Let me show you that how to do. 1 time, 2 time, and 3 time I have just hold the printer trigger. Now you can see the purge. Now you can see the ink from the printer coming out and comes out, and we have done the purging system. So I have done the purge. Now it will work properly. One thing I want to tell you that whenever you will purge, use your cleaning cartridge. This time I am also using cleaning cartridge, but the ink which is remaining in the printer which is coming out first, and then the cleaner will come out. So use cleaner cartridge for the purging purpose. Thank you very much.